Spooky Dan. I am the host of Bloody Disgusting Television, and this is the first episode where we're going to bring you all the insider horror information that you want to know, up-to-the-minute news, and all sorts of good stuff, all in the world of horror.
We are here at Saber Ranch in Canyon Country, California, on the set of Rob Hall's latest film, Laid to Rest. It better be scary. Well, let's go find out. Did you get killed in this movie?
And 3, 2, 1, action!
I do get killed, and it's pretty early on. It's my blood. But it looks kind of cool, doesn't it?
I am the lead character in Laid to Rest. I have no name because I'm the girl. I don't know who I am or where I'm from. And over the course of this night, I've woken up in a coffin and I'm being pursued by the serial killer. Yes, I'm being pursued by a serial killer. And it's my job to kind of stay alive until the cops come.
You're Zombie Nick.
Yeah, Zombie Nick. Yeah, that's what most of my friends call me, Zombie Nick.
Oh, let's talk about Rob Hall for a second.
Sure.
I remember first meeting him because I had a buddy who worked for him. He's like, that guy's an asshole. He's such a dick. And he wouldn't go near the guy again.
Part of the reason I like Rob is because he is a dick. I think it's really amusing.
Which hurt the most? I think the one across my jugular.
After being on set all night at Laid to Rest, we caught up with Tom Holland, who just finished his latest web video series called Five or Die.
Fright Night is my love letter to the fandom. Really, it's me as a fan back in 1985, you know, because I loved the AIP horror movies and, you know, and Hammer films. And it's recognized by fans down through the generations. And I think it's absolutely wonderful and very gratifying.
So we all love Fright Night, and Five or Die is a whole different direction for you because it's not a big feature film this time. You're doing something intended for the web.
It's called Five or Die, and I'm very proud of it.
Is this an avenue you're interested in pursuing? Not Five or Die specifically.
For the net? Yes, it is.
I don't want to spoil anything on it, but there's some good gore in it.
Thank you.
There's some fun stuff. Did your actress know when she signed on that you were going to...
I don't know if she really knew what she signed up for.
Feast 2 is going to be a nasty, nasty, gory, juicy bloodbath. And we caught up with John Gulliger to hear a little bit more about it.
The gist of it is, I mean, it's still a man in a rubber suit movie. And now sometimes it's two men in a rubber suit movie. Maybe a little man in a rubber suit movie. I don't know. You know, the first one, it's all in a bar, it's all at night, it's all in one place. This one we said, well, let's just go daytime and do it running all over the place.
How the hell are you in both movies? I think I saw you get killed.
Yeah, well, you know, Avenging Twin Sister.
Avenging Twin Sister, got it.
Spooky Dan, you've interviewed all of my friends and we've never met before.
I know, it's weird, huh?
It's weird, because...
Why are you so stuck up? I want to hang out with me.
I'm intimidated by you. This is way nastier than Feast 1. This is like, if you can take the nasty stuff in Feast 1, you need to stay far, far away.
That's it. That's all you get. Premiere episode is done. Don't forget to subscribe so you get the rest of the episodes right here at Bloody Disgusting Television.